looks he's in trouble. Flings that wind into the end zone, and it's going to be caught by Marvin Harrison. They throw a flag as Harrison looks like he may have been knocked out of the back of the end zone and unable to catch it. The officials have not given any signal other than throwing a flag, and Marvin Harrison has yet to get up.
Our training staff are here for 5 seconds. They reacted as quick as they could to get down to the end zone.
Javon Coleman, the safety. This one ran right into it. Complete pass, no targeting on a ball thrown to Marvin Harrison in the back.
He missed it.
The best wide receiver in football is in Columbus.
The NFL.
Marvin Harrison.
Caught in the five and into